I'm currently in the lab of the great Alexander Shulgin. It is a legendary space where over 100 new psychedelic and psychoactive substances were invented. And one of the things that I thought would be cool,
wow, holy moly,
would be to show some chemistry.
I made this recently in Spain in a cooking show style, have the intermediate prepared.
Cyclohexylamine abstracts nitropropane's acidic alpha proton to generate a nitronate tautomer that attacks the aldehyde's electrophilic carbonyl carbon.
But I was so rushed that I didn't allow it to dry, and the residual solvent may have then destroyed my passport.
Oh, but it's looking damn good. Doing this in Sasha's lab was an incredible honor, and thanks for joining me.